I made Oreo mini ice cream using dry ice. So the first thing was to smash the Oreos with a wooden rolling pin. Then I got a bowl, put the ice cream base in, and then put some dry ice. And then I just started mixing. I kinda had to switch bowls because that one was too small. Then I added the crushed Oreos and just gave it a final mix. And that's it, I just added a little bit of crushed Oreos on top, and this tasted absolutely amazing. So what should I try next time? But anyway.